So this is Past Product Development Shop. It's a state-of-the-art R&D shop, you know, everything from wood shop to machine shop to wet room. There's a BSL2 lab also, environmental chambers, 3D printing. Equipment-wise, we have great capacity, but really what makes the work we do and enables us to do the work we do is the people. The technicians, the engineers, the public health commercialization people. It's a very collaborative environment. If you need something made, there's not much we can't do.
We are able to do rapid prototyping. We're actually able to take some ideas that might seem very far off or even far out and actually test them for application in global health. And we're able to take things that we know work and actually work on making those things work even better, or perhaps lowering the cost or offering an integrated solution.
We're a global health nonprofit. So although, you know, the product development shop is housed here in Seattle, this is really just our hub, and you can think of it as like a hub with many spokes going out. So the engineers or the technical leads on projects are gonna take those things out in the field. They're gonna work with the end users. I mean, most projects, we're very focused on women and children, so we're gonna visit those specific people, make sure it's appropriate. We're gonna get direct feedback of the field. At the end of the day, it's really about getting these devices and technologies into the areas we're working, saving women and children, really making a difference in the communities we work in.